Part two of the Hare Krishna Hootenanny here in Topanga Canyon, California. And our first song is a song which explains the essence of the Krishna conscious philosophy, which is it all comes from Krishna. It all comes from Krishna, it all comes from Krishna. I was always puzzled till I knew it all comes from Krishna. It all comes from Krishna. It all comes from Krishna. The sun and the moon and the planets and everything you see. It all It all comes from Krishna. It all comes from Krishna. The strength that I've got and the strength that I'll get is not mine. It all comes from Krishna. It all comes from Krishna. I was always troubled. I didn't know how it all could be so. I looked around. Thank you. next song we're going to do is a song written by Chaitanya Chandra, which arose out of some musical practicing that we were doing at one time. And it's basically a song about chanting Hare Krishna, and we call it the Latin Jam. You want to count it off for us?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
going to have TK now do a song about being responsible in Krishna consciousness. People sometimes think that Krishna consciousness is for lazy people or for people who can't fit in society, they can't do anything, but that's a very poor fund of knowledge. Actually, Krishna consciousness means to be the most responsible person, because as the song goes, in this song, it's up to you. To a good friend of mine, Yashoda. This song was written back in 1979 when I was in New York. A TV production company approached us and said, what is your view of the nuclear holocaust? What does the Hare Krishna person think of a nuclear holocaust? And so my friend and I, we came up with this song. This will be a solo, but you can play. All right. With the sunrise, the setting draws near, the cold winds blow, soon summer's here, once man is born. Death is all it fears. We will never die. We will never die. The flowers bloom and wither. Friends you knew, where are they today? The taste of you refuses to stay. We will never die. We will never die. I've seen you laugh. I've seen you cry. I've seen you changing with the passing of time. Seeing everything, it's getting left behind. We will never die. Slipping through our hands. of the spirit soul in the material world can be compared to a fish out of water. And our good friend Mr. TK has a song that's just like that. Are you ready?
Sure.
Get your groove.
A fish out of water, away from the sea. No matter how he tries, he'll never be happy. You can get him anything, a Mercedes car. Fix him up with a new VCR. But a fish out of water is away from his home.
Fish out of water is away from his home.
And no matter how hard he tries, he's feeling alone, He may go to the finest school, learn all the tricks, master the rules, make so much money that he shakes and squirms. Catch is just a handful of worms. Because a fish out of water is away from his home.
Fish out of water is away from his home.
And no matter how hard he tries, he'll be feeling alone.
He
gotta jump back into the ocean, get on home to the sea, set yourself into motion.
Material world, and we find ourselves looking for things to make us happy, and we find ourselves always looking out of windows. We're riding a car, we're looking out the car window to look at the beautiful scenery. We're walking down Fifth Avenue looking at the windows of all the shops. So we spend a lot of our time in this material world looking through windows, looking for what will make us happy. And this song describes that, and it gives the Krishna conscious understanding.
Looking out through every window, trying to find some truth in life. Looking out through every window, trying to find where I'm going to. so many things I've yet to learn. In every step of life, and the most important thing to know is how to get free from death's sharp knife. And the spiritual master teaches that he's the hand that leads to love. He can flood your heart with spiritual love, and you'll find out who you are.
I want you to do me a favor.
Hare Krishna.
I want you to give these people the best performance you can of Bhagavad Gita.
Oh. Yes.
Are you into it?
I'm into it.
Let's go.
I don't have a choice.
Bhagavad Gita,
Bhagavad Gita. It's a timeless treasure, it's the word of time. And it's coming via the disciplic line. Say that message, get it through your head. That your life's been wasted if you never read.
Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavad Gita, Bhagavad Gita, Bhagavad Gita,
Bhagavad
Gita.
You know a verse?
I think you know a verse. Dharma dharma parichaja, ame tam saranam vaja, am samsara bhavebhyo.
Bhagavad Gita.
Bhagavad Gita.
Go ahead, brother. Tirasatanamuyate Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavad Gita.
One more?
I want to go on and on.
Go for it.
Ishvara Krishna, Sachidananda Vigraha. Anadira de Govinda, Sarvatara Nakaranam.
Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavad Gita.
Come on, Uruba. Now with me.
Deadhead.
Okay. Raja Vidya, Raja Suyam. All the chunk eat them with them all. Raja Chama the Mom Dog.
Susu Compart.
Bello, Bello,
Bello. Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavad Gita, Bhagavad Gita.
Oh no, we want a verse. You're on candy camera.
Dharma, dharma, chame.
Yeah.
Bhagavad Gita.
Bhagavad Gita.
Okay,
sorry.
Got one? No, go ahead.
Janadapi, Sunichena,
Chaitanya Sadahari Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavad Gita. One more and I think we'll call it quits. Have you got one,
Chaitanya? Yeah, but I know all the verses.
Can you do one?
I'm all versed out.
You versed out? You got one?
Can't get the first base with this one. Okay, Pancha Kalpa.
Go ahead.
Pancha Kalpa.
Sa Patitanam Pavanebhyo Vaishnavebhyo Namo Namaha Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavad Gita. Yeah! Everybody, ready? Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavad Gita, 700 verses. Bhagavad Gita,
Bhagavad Gita,
Bhagavad Gita,
Bhagavad Gita,
Bhagavad Gita, Bhagavad Gita. One more time. Bhagavad Gita. Very nice. You did a good job on that, my son. Very nice. Tige.
Tige.
I'm gonna let you sing any song you want to sing. What do you want to sing for these wonderful people out here in television land?
Just give me a key.
I know, that's the idea.
Just give me a key. That's all. Only sing key.
This part of the program is all spontaneous. Anything can happen. We have no idea what we're going to do. So, just hang in there.
All along the mantra tower.
All on the mantra tower. Is that the
Hare Krishna Hootenanny?
Yes.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Okay, at this time, I want to do a ballad, a song dedicated to my spiritual master called Prabhupada. Prabhupada, you come to this cold, dark place to deliver all the human race. You brought a message pure and sublime, delivered from the disciplic line. You've come to save us all from hell. This is God's plan, you know it well. So many men have change their ways, and by your grace they're free from Maya's maze. Wherever you spread the holy name, those places will never be the same. The holy name from your lips sounds so sweet. Let me take shelter of your lotus feet. Prabhupada, you come to this cold, dark place to deliver all the human race. You brought a message so pure and sublime, delivered from the disciplic line. You've come to save us all from hell. This is God's plan, you know it well. So many men have changed their wicked ways, and by your grace they're freed from Maya's maze. Wherever you spread the holy name, those places will never be the same. The holy name from your lips sounds so sweet. Let me take shelter of your lotus feet. Prabhupada, answer me. Prabhupada. Prabhupada, Prabhupada,
Prabhupada.
One more. Prabhupada,
Prabhupada.
Thank you. I have a request from you. I want you to do the song that you took a Rudyard Kipling poem and made it Krishna conscious. I want you to do that. Dedicate right. It to me.
The rest of the song is dedicated to you.
Oh, didn't have to do that. No.
Because you're a beautiful person.
He's one of God's people.
Hey. Are you ready?
Let's go.
Thank you.
wishes for, dear man, my son. Yeah.
Which is born to walk with God, my son. which is more, to walk with God, my son.
This next song was the first song that my wife and I wrote together. And some say it's the best song. Said some say that. No. On the bank of the Yamuna River, where the lotus flowers grow, lives the transcendental cowherd boy. Very few people know. He plays all day with his cows and friends in that transcendental land. For them the pleasure never ends. Picture it if you can. So if you would like to go there, where life is absolutely free, take my hand and I'll bring you there. For somebody is taking me. Can you pick it? On the bank of the Yamuna River, where the lotus flowers grow, lives a transcendental coward boy. Very few people know. He plays all day cows and friends in that transcendental land. But then the pleasure never ends. Picture it if you can. If you would like to go there, life is totally free, with no GBC. Take my hand and I'll bring you there. Prabhupada is taking me. You can all join him now. Take my hand and I'll bring you there. Prabhupada is taking me. Come on. Take my hand and I'll bring you there. Prabhupada is taking me. That's it. Take my hand and I'll bring you there. Prabhupada is taking me. Thank you.
Mother, you should.
Jive. Excellent choice. I can go for that. Dedicated to the Australian Brahmin. Okay, you cut it off.
1, 2, 3, 4.
This song is dedicated to Michael Dukakis, Jesse Jackson, George Bush, and all the fools in the political world trying to be Krishna. Dig this. Yeah. Let's build up. No, don't go too fast. mood. Happiness is what we want. That's what we're looking for. An everlasting pleasure, increasing more and more. You can have that pleasure when you serve the Lord. He's the source of everything. Now, people, I want you to get on the truth. It's called the echo effect. I say Krishna, he says Krishna, he says Krishna, and you all say Krishna. Unlimited harmony. Okay? Now, if you really want to make it good, snap your fingers like beatniks do. In time. Yeah. Now, Krishna,
Krishna, Krishna, Krishna.
Now feel it. Just like me. If you open up your heart, he'll show you what to do. He sends his devotees to teach you what is true. You have that pleasure when you serve. He's the source of everything. Krishna,
Krishna, Krishna.
It's too good to be true. People's fingers snap. I was walking down the street, and who did I meet? My lead pockets with a bean bag in his hand. In Narantara, I think I'll see the light. When I become president, I'm going to chant with all my heart. And I will tell all the people all throughout the land to give the Hare Krishnas a big helping hand.
Yeah.
And Jimmy Jackson, he wore a tealock on his head. Because you know the Yamaraj is going to get up when he's dead. And George Bush, well, I saw him walking on the street with a plate of pecorines and a chatter of your speech. And then I saw Ronald Reagan with Nancy by his side. He said the astrologer said that he better get back inside. Yeah.
Well.
I had a dream. It blew my mind. People from outer space were climbing in my mind. And I told those people, where do you come from? And they said they don't know where it is they're from. And I said, I don't care. Just do what I hear too. Chant the Maha Mantra and you'll be cool too. Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna,
Krishna Krishna,
Hare
Hare,
Hare
Hare,
Hare Rama,
Hare Rama,
Hare Rama,
Hare Rama,
Rama Rama,
Rama Rama,
Hare Hare,
Hare Hare,
Krishna,
Krishna.
Krishna,
Krishna, Krishna.
comedy contract.
Stop it. Battle the bands.
Listen, if I just want to take requests.
So you want a request?
Let's open it up. I want you to play with all the sincerity you got. Amazing Grace, full version. Sing it for my mother.
I don't have my cheat sheet.
Oh, you don't know the words?
I might.
You know it. Depend on Krishna.
Are you going to sing with me?
Yeah, don't worry. I'll help you out. Like from Parag, you always, you know, retune the string. It's like a eternal Ross with the guitar player.
And they go out of tune. What can you
I
do?
Know.
soul. It's a Hare Krishna. Get down, get down, get down. Get down. Hare Krishna.
We all have a party. Chatting and dancing, feasting right up till noon. All you got to do is come on down to our kitchen. You'll be dancing like a peacock pretty soon.
Come on, here, sing it out.
It's that time.
Just send up a real big offender. Say no.
Hare Hare.
Come on, people.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
Come on.
Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Everybody.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
That's right.
Rama Rama.
Clap your hands.
Hare Krishna,
come on.
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Yeah.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
Come on.
Rama Rama,
Hare Hare. Come on.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama Rama,
Hare Hare.
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,
Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna
Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare.
Come on, guys.
my dear Lord, O son of King Nanda, together with Vrishabhanu's daughter. Well, I've no shelter but Radha and Krishna. Humbly praise Narottama Das Thakur. Hare Krishna comes straight from Krishna Loka.
Nowhere else.
With this chanting, I have no connection. Day and night I am burning in this dark world. Still not able to make the correction. We can all try, and that's what I want us to do right about now.
All the bouncing ball.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
Clap your hands, sing along with your Rama,
Rama,
Rama.
Hare Hare.
Everybody,
everybody sing now.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Very good.
Little
Prabhu's. You're taking it so hard. One last song.
Yeah. One last song.
One last
song. This time,
tell it to the camera.
This is so good.
Soon as you join, shave off your hair. Then they expect you to mop up the stairs. You work in the restaurant, they don't give you your tips. They say that you're sloppy, you're showing your slip. They give you a position and they take it away. And tell you, Prabhu, that's just the way. But you know deep inside, but it's all right. Because you know it comes from Krishna. It's out of sight. And so you might sing this song. A Krishna devotee is something to be. A Krishna devotee is something to be. I was a malecha for 23 years. All my sinful activities made me cry tears. I thought I was cool. I thought I was king. Till Maya slapped me upside the head. Now I'm a fool. I nearly died committing suicide from the lusty desires that were choking inside. I was down in the depths, lower than the gutter. Till a devotee showed me that chanting is better. And so he said, a Krishna devotee is something to be. Yeah. A Krishna devotee is something to be. Yeah.
Yeah.
And my folks misunderstood me, didn't know where I was at. They thought I was weird, threw me out the back. I had no real friends, I was almost on my own. I was just like a doggy without his bone, with nowhere to turn, nowhere to go. To that devotee gave me prasadam, now I know where to go. I went to the temple, I saw Prabhupada, and with just one look I could tell it wasn't very hard. His face was so great, his gaze was so clean, and I just knew what he would mean. So I took me a chance, left everyone behind. I said, it's time that Lord Krishna that I find. And I sang a song. A Krishna devotee is something to me. Krishna devotee is something to me. I have no regrets, nothing I've lost. Krishna's given me the world at such a small cost. Why all the things that I've gotten and lost? I've got Krishna and now I'm not lost. And if I was to die on this very day, I would look in your eyes and say, Krishna is the only way. And so I will go to Hawaii real soon. On the banks of Waikiki while I'm looking at the full moon. You will be here in Topanga chanting around. I will think of you all very kindly as I make this sound. And you might even hear me say, as I chant on the beach, Krishna devotee is something to me. A Krishna devotee is something to me. So many friends, it blows my mind. Before I met Krishna, I was so far behind. I've got C.C. Radhanath, T.K. and Buddha. Philip, Babaka, Nishringananda. So many names, the song won't give a chance. So I hope you forgive me, just get up and dance. I want you all to hear me say, come on!
A Krishna devotee is something to me.
Well,
a Krishna devotee is something to me.
Now,
a Krishna devotee is something to be. A Krishna devotee is something to be.
One more time.
A Krishna devotee is something to be. A Krishna devotee.
Much. This was very, very ecstatic. Thank you.
Thank you, Narantara. Big hand for Narantara.